How about we not calm down?
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him. Oh. And Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vandalin?
We will find him. We will bring him back to you. And we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back my son.
I don't care who you kill. I don't care if you kill.
We just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill them. Rest of you, let's ride. Okay, let's go get that boy back.
Yeah, keep us again. Jane. Hold on, guys. I need to get rid of this axe. There we go. Now we're ready. Now we're ready to go rescue Jack. And kill people. Like, literally, I heard. The town isn't that far from here. Oh, so you do care about it.
How did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back and they will pay. I promise you that.
Wouldn't it be funny if Jack literally just showed up? Like, oh, hey, Mom, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, I was just by the pond. Everyone's like, oh, shit, they're about to go kill everyone. I mean, look how many people we have, and look how many people they have. They are outnumbered. Dutch, I'm beginning to question your judge of character. Maybe the government actually, those government folks actually, went up to them and, told them. Like, told these families who the hell we actually are. Or maybe they're just fucking with everyone, and they both are actually pretty tight with each other. Probably not that. Everyone sees that. They've all realized how crap he's become a father. Arthur, can you please take out your gun?
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
We technically do.
Don, I need you to stay calm.
Did you take our boy?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy.
Our young boy. Oh, you really want to test us, huh? Guys, I think they want to test us.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this,
And neither are we. Hold on, guys. Oh, it actually is the right one. Shit. You fucking kidding me. Alright. This is another misadventure in the fuck-ups we do. Ooh, damn. Oh, I got him. Got him down there. Okay, I need something bigger. Oh, this is the actual rifle. Isn't it? Jack!
Jack! Can you hear me?
Jack! You in here, boy? Kick it open.
Jack? Oh, shit.
You seriously try to try that with me? Look at my glorious beard, bitch. You think I give two shits what you think? I'm hurrying up. I'm literally running as fast as I can. Or at least power walking. Shit. This is our country now! That doesn't fucking help me. Come on, John. Bitch. I'm Arthur goddamn Morgan. And this is John fucking Marston. Where the Oh, shit.
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dog to the ground.
Sure, Dutch. I mean, we could live here. Oh, so we mean we just killed this entire fucking family for nothing?
You got that one, Arthur?
Guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
The fuck am I supposed to do? I don't know what you want me to do. Hey guys, do you like my new hat? I like it. Thing looks cool. Well, now the Greys know not to fuck with us. Won't stop the government, but still, they know not to fuck with us now.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now. But you're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, that boy is fine. It took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine. Of course, Marston was scared rotten. We killed all those people, stirred up all that trouble. Nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch, we got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Today, fine people. Mr. Vanderlyn. Matthews, I presume. Who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
glasses.
Agent Milford, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity. And basic
fuck
decency
you.
Outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man. So in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mistress Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vandalin. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
Fuck you.
Hey, for me, risk life and limb in this den of low lives, murderers, so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just
in that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with.
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
Oh! Fuck you!
Jack back. We'll get going. Rest of you, get packing. Come on, John.
Hold on. Where's St. Denis on this map? Check. Okay. Oh, that's where it is. Okay.
We'll get packed up, but
hey! I was going, I just need to refresh myself on where the hell I was actually going. Come on, John. Let's move.
It's gonna be alright, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail, or at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Smart? Are you joking? We made too much noise once again. We drew it right to him.
fix it. Dodge will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up. Rightly so. Just don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess.
Well, I mean, John's not wrong, exactly.
You, me, Dutch, Hosea, it's been a long time now.
Sure has. Lots changed.
Sometimes new people have gotten involved, new relationships, children. Well, neither have I.
What are you doing?
Sorry. Sorry. I thought I could just get off here.
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
Oh, now you can run now. Fuck are you? Jackass.
Any more of you upstairs? I'm coming for you. You hear me?
This is our home now. Our home. Dick. That was my hat! God fucking damn it. My hat.
You think you're tough, Jackie? Come in here and fight me like a man.
Thanks.
Moron. Be with oh.
Here, give me a hand moving these bodies. I don't want the others walking into this.
Shouldn't we deal with the ones upstairs, though?
Follow me. All right, this way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
Excuse me.
Gators will be eating well today.
Oh, shit.
Okay. I can deal with the rest of the bodies. You go meet up with the caravan. Got
Oh yeah, because they're upstairs. It's a good decoration. I'll just say it's a wall painting. Cleaning up bodies. Cleaning up bodies. Do, 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 whatever. Pretty sure everyone's gonna notice them. There's still like other bodies in there. Oh, is it like a time transition?
Welcome home, all of you, to my humble abode. We got fine living. The alligators is paradise. I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic?
Sorry.
Can you believe that, girl? All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Well, Dutch, I think she's...
Everything okay with you two? I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea. So, where are we going? To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world. Some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still drinking.
I hear this place called Australia. It's really cool. This is Saint Denis, huh?
Whoa. Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
Looks depressing.
Big cities. They're always repellent. Exactly. I'll find you in there. See what you can figure out. Yes.
Okay, so I might be taking a bit of a break. Oh, I mean, I could take a break from going off to see Sean. Save Jack, I mean. But I have no idea if I'm going to actually come back and play more of this today. Because this is the last day of spring break, and I planned that I would stop and take a break from this game. Not that I'm not having fun, but I also have a crap ton of videos that I haven't even tried to edit. So, if I feel like later today doing it, I'll do it. And then I'll start editing tomorrow. So, bye.